I'm dead against the two-school plan.
A split campus is not the best option, but I believe it is the best option that we've been presented.
There wasn't an open seat inside this room as candidates for Davie County offices addressed voters. Many of those in this crowd came to hear candidates' opinions on one issue, the construction of a new high school.
We don't need another high school. All as far as the people on the east side of the county, for their convenience.
I live here and I pay taxes and I want my kids to get a good education.
They're not telling you this high school is not a done deal.
Candidates running for the county commission and school board didn't shy away from the topic.
The new campus is not simply a solution to overcrowding. It is about meeting head-on the declining graduation rate and engaging our students.
The voters have said no several times, and as a county of almost 12% unemployment, do you feel like you're being represented? I don't.
Back in 2007, voters rejected a bond proposal to fund the school. While some candidates said voters have already spoken, others say the fight for a new school is far from over.
The people said no, and we need to let the voices of the people be heard.
That an investment in a new high school combined with the construction of a new hospital is the most hopeful opportunity I have seen in my 26 years here in Davie County.